Britain's men's team pursuit quartet stormed through qualifying with a world record display at the Olympics. Stephen Burke, Ed Clancy, Pete Kendall and Dre Thomas set a time of 3 minutes 52.499 seconds to reach Friday's first round of the 4 km event. That was nearly a second quicker than the record they set when winning the World Championships earlier this year. Australia, Team GB's fiercest rivals, qualified second fastest but were over 3 seconds behind the home team. 8 teams will take part in the first round on Friday, with the top 2 qualifying for the gold medal match and the next 2 battling for bronze. The British performance was the ideal tonic for the packed venue as an hour before they had witnessed the shock disqualification of the women's team sprint pair, Victoria Pendleton and Jess Varnish. They had been all set to fight for the gold medal against China, but their elimination silenced the very partisan crowd. That all changed, however, when the men's pursuit team,